Hi, I'm Koen from Siemens PLM Software. Customers want their cars to have the right level and color of noise at any speed. They want to enjoy the feeling of connection to the vehicle performance, which sound can bring, yet with as little disturbance as possible from unwanted noises or vibrations. For ICE-driven vehicles, the engine remains the dominant source for cabin noise at low to moderate vehicle speeds, which makes that powertrain acoustics remains of paramount importance for OEMs today. The Siemens approach to powertrain noise prediction and optimization helps to estimate just how much noise is radiated before the realization of the first physical prototype. By simulating the engine combustion process, combined with the engine internal dynamics, resulting vibrations and radiated noise can be accurately and quickly predicted. Our methodology therefore differs from traditional test-based alternatives and enables you to meet your ambitious design targets at reduced time and cost. Let me walk you through the process that Siemens engineers use to address acoustic issues in brand new powertrain virtual design or for troubleshooting existing physical prototypes. In the concept phase, our consultants help you with setting specific and meaningful targets. These can be based on test or simulation methods for predecessor engines or tests on competitor engines, for instance. Using Lean 1D models with limited number of degrees of freedom, new powertrain concepts can then be virtually evaluated by predicting the new design loads and resulting vibrations and acoustics. This allows to quickly try out many design alternatives and to identify the key components and areas with high risk for acoustic radiation before design concept freeze. We then move into a development phase, where the focus lies on detailed component and system analysis. Fuel injection system noise, for instance, is a complex multiphysics phenomenon. To solve it, hydraulic performance and controls are typically explored with a 1D simulation approach, after which the predicted loads from the fuel injectors are applied to a 3D finite element model, capturing the fuel fluid, the structure, and the surrounding air, as well as their interaction with each other, to predict finally the radiated acoustic response. The powertrain noise is often processed into waterfalls or frequency spectra, which makes it easy to spot RPMs or frequencies for which the noise can be optimized further. In preparation of such optimization, contribution analyses are often carried out to identify which surface areas of the powertrain and which structural modes contributed the most to the total noise. In a final stage, we help your powertrain engineering department to evaluate system sensitivities and propose a set of realistic and effective design ideas or countermeasures. Our unique integrated setup, which seamlessly couples test 1D and 3D, is also able to balance powertrain and VH with fuel consumption and emission concerns. If needed, we can help you to define your powertrain design or implement the proposed changes in a dedicated late-stage troubleshooting campaign. Thank you for watching. Please visit our website for more information.